going to deliver you a mountain high of love. A ocean connected by struggles of the free. I might need some time to remember.
Hello there, and welcome to Grand Theft Auto 5 on PC, the only game where you... Excuse me just a sec. I'm very sorry about that. As I was saying, welcome to Grand Theft Auto 5 on PC, the only game in the universe where you can pretend that you're Rocky Balboa in public. To start off by saying that I'm an absolute nubcake when it comes to Grand Theft Auto 5, and the majority of people in my servers are always too MLG for me. Like just today, I was trying to buy some clothes for myself and it turned into World War 3 outside. Please don't. Whatever. There's like a 2 for 25 sale on right now. Don't do this to me, man. Just go somewhere else. Go find a... Okay, that's cool too. Yeah, I'm sure. Where does he even get that? What is that? And I know full well that at least half of you watching right now are seasoned Grand Theft Auto 5 veterans from playing on console for a year and a half, so please, if you have any useful tricks that I should know or any kind of super secret fun activities that I should try out in the game, please let me know down below. And when I say fun activities, I actually mean fun activities, not bullshit activities like the roller coaster.
No.
I'm completely paralyzed, I can't move.
Wait, what's going on with my body? No!
My body is like grape jelly.
Wait, I'm alive. What?
But I must say that so far, I've been having an absolute blast in the game, despite the fact that 90% of it is absolute silliness. Like, first of all, there's some kind of driver issue that I had on launch day where all the characters in my game had black pinstripes on their skin for some reason.
Okay. Mr. Kress said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Reshkovsky pays well.
What? Now, one of the first adjustments that my friends and I had to make was the vehicle handling. It seems like no matter what we're driving, we can always manage to accidentally flip it or ruin it in some way. And of course, just when I get the hang of how to control my sports car under high speeds, one of you has to bring me back down a notch. Another glaring feature of the game that hit me like a duffel bag full of dolphins was how the cops do not fool around at all. Like, I was just cruising around in my Ferrari and I saw this random SWAT team member walking down the sidewalk, which I thought was a little odd. I know you Europeans think that that's what America's like, but it's not. So I decided to give him a little beep on my horn. And I decided to, you know, push the envelope a little bit, so of course I flipped him the bird just to see what he would do, and, he was not too happy.
Don't even think of taking my fucking car!
And the heists, man, the heists. They're outrageously fun, and I'll try to keep the footage to a minimum just so I don't spoil anything for you, but the one thing that I notice, everyone takes them so seriously. There is absolutely no fooling around with you bunch. It's like you bust out the YOLO strats and will do anything, no matter how dangerous it is, just to finish the heist a few seconds faster and get the maximum bonus cash. No, Duckling, no. Just take the ladder. Don't jump. Don't.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad because I'm brown.
And finally, guys, I just have to ask, where is the love? Where is the love? It seems like everyone that plays online has a strict policy of no fun allowed, and no prostitutes are a perfect example. I rolled up on the beach just to see this young lady. Although I clearly didn't appreciate her foul language, that wasn't gonna stop me from reading my favorite nursery rhyme to her, which of course is Green Eggs and Ham. So we're joyfully sitting in the car, just doing our thing, and we're about to finish, and then it... Come on, man! That's my favorite page, and you ruined the ending. Why, dude? Why? And when I came back 20 minutes later with a new girl, she said that she didn't like Green Eggs and Ham, so I had to shoot her with a flare gun. So please, for the good of us all, show some love every once in a while and don't blow everyone up with a rocket launcher while wearing an anime mask.
Suicide one.
And that's about it so far. I've got so much to do in this game, it's not even funny, but I've got to start out by buying a parachute. Peace out, nerds.
Time goes by, soon you go. Don't be sad, your head burns, girl. I hope that I can do this right. Make sure you feel safe too.